Your quote of the day is on the way. I have to say my favorite meal over the quarantine, the shutdown, the state opening up finally today after almost 470 days, my favorite meal became snacks. Snacks.
Yeah.
Snacks. I love snacks.
Yeah. You've always liked snacks.
But it was so much harder, I felt, to eat healthy being at home all day long.
For sure, because you're just tempted. I did have to replace everything in my pantry that was not a healthy snack for a healthy snack. Because you can get crunchies. Like, you can go get crackers that are better for you than the other crackers. You can get chips that are bean chips. And like, you can make little changes and cheats. And like the Siete chips, I've always loved it. I love crunch.
Yes.
I need crunch. So in the Siete chips, I've always loved. But I got into other ones, black bean chips, and I got into different sauces and crackers and nuts. And but if you do this, you'll buy less junk food the next time you need groceries. They say order them online. Order your junk food online. It is strategically placed throughout the store to increase the chance of you buying. When you're at the physical store, it's there for you to grab and go, especially going hungry.
Yeah, I notice the big difference when we order our groceries through Instacart versus if we go to the store. Because, yes, it's always there.
They don't set
it's
you up
at the
to fail.
End of the aisle. Yeah. I know.